Everybody here, Hong Kong Bobo. Everybody there, Hong Kong Bobo. Everybody everywhere, Hong Kong Bobo. Baby Bobo honks on you. Everybody, Hong Kong Bobo.
Anybody, anywhere,
come on, Hong Kong Bobo.
Everybody over there,
Hong Kong Bobo. Baby Bobo honks on you.
I was dancing to the band, having lots of fun. I looked across the dance floor, a fight had just begun. When the bar was over, neither one of them had won, but they threw me out of my ass. A big ugly bouncer with tattoos on his arm, trying to tell him that I didn't mean him any harm. I looked up at him, pouring on the charm. I said,
Hong Kong Bobo too.
Woo! Everybody here, Hong Kong Bobo. Everybody there, Hong Kong. Monday morning, I stumbled into work. The boss looked me over like I was some kind of jerk. He got high by me like I'm a piece of dirt. That's when the shit hit the fan. I told him where a job and his attitude could go. If it weren't for my good nature, we might have come to blows. I haven't got a job and I'm running out of dough, but he can honk on Bobo too. Everybody here, honk on Bobo. Everybody there,
honk on Bobo.
Everybody anywhere,
honk on.
Well, I was driving down the highway, thought I'd have a tow. A trooper pulled me over and I nearly had a stroke. I wound down the window, I said, can't you take a joke?
That's when I landed in jail.
And the very next morning, I had to see the judge. I begged him for mercy till I knew he wouldn't budge. I'm not the kind of guy to ever hold a grudge,
but he can honk down Bobo too.
Hey, I jumped in the sack with a very pretty girl. She told me she would take me for a trip around the world. I had to hit the pillow. The room began to whirl. I spent the night with my head in the can. The very next morning,